In science, we were trying to melt an ice cream as fast as we can. And I used my sweatshirt because I thought it would warm up the ice cream just like it does for our bodies. And it did not work because, well, obviously ice cubes are different than our bodies.
Before the lab, we made a prediction. Me and my partner wanted to create thermal energy for the ice cube so it would melt. So me and my partner wanted to rub our hands together to get thermal energy or friction. And whenever we did that, our hands were warm. And then we put that on the ice cube. So we did this to the ice cube to see if it would melt. And it did. So then after that, after we did that to the ice cube, it was small. So then we just sat. And then it melted.
In our experiment, we finished in 5 minutes and 50 seconds. And she got
3 minutes and 25 seconds.
I beat you.
You won't worry much.
Game on.